The HP Omen 15 laptop has been one of our favorites for a long time, but HP is making it even better for 2019. It's Arif Bakas here for Digital Trends, and we're going hands-on with the new HP Omen 15 laptop. The HP Omen 15 has always been considered a good laptop for mid-range gamers. It has never been over-the-top fancy, with a nice brushed aluminum top case and texturized plastic display lid. So, with such a design, how can HP make it even greater and more powerful? The answer to that question? Bump up the internals to modern specs and make a subtle but important change to the display. New for 2019 on the HP Omen 15 are options for Nvidia's RTX 2070 Max-Q graphics card, the first time that we're seeing mobile versions of Nvidia's desktop graphics. We weren't able to test it in a game, but if it is anything like the desktop processor, the new GPU should pack plenty of power and improvements over last generation's GeForce GTX 1070 graphics. As for the Intel processors, our demo unit was equipped with the latest Intel Whiskey Lake Core i5-8265U processor, another boost in terms of general performance outside of games. HP is also packing an option for an upgraded 240Hz display into the Omen 15. It might not be for everyone, but for serious gamers, that should mean for less screen tear and lag when playing hit titles like Battlefield 5. That's gaming monitor level quality, and something that is relatively rare in a gaming laptop. These are just two of the biggest changes for the HP Omen for 2019. It will be available in March 2019 for prices starting at $1,370.